My best book is generally supposed to be of human bondage. Its sales prove that it is still widely read, and it was published 30 years ago. It is a long life for a novel. But posterity is little inclined to occupy itself with works of great length. And I take it that with the passing of the present generation, which very much to my own surprise has found it significant, it will be forgotten along with many other better books.
Thank you. I had used in my writings pretty well everything that has happened to me in the course of my life. It has been a long one and a varied one. I think I've learnt a little something about human nature, and I've tried to tell what I knew to others as honestly and as truthfully as I could. You, the public, have been very kind to me, but sooner or later we must part. I hope we shall part good friends.